Before we throw the white elephant out of our white house, we should ask ourselves why we've listened to white trash for so long. Did we use white noise to white out black eyes? Did we need a white sheet to cover the bodies, bled white, to keep our white sail sailing out of the red? Did we tell ourselves white lies so often we couldn't tell truth from whitewashed walls? Were we afraid to look beneath white water because we sensed the great white shark circling inside us?